I was inspired by research I've done for Loverboy, another movie I did, and I've met this old policeman and I spent some time with him in the outskirts of Bucharest talking about his cases, and he looked very tough and he knew what he did and he never crossed the line. Even he had some very emotional cases, and I started to be curious how he can handle those situations without being emotionally involved. And I thought about that, and then I've done other movies. And in that times I talked with other police officers, and they had different point of view about him. So he's supposed to cross the line sometimes, you know, and he did some things. There were a doubt about. And I like that, you know. You are 90%, you follow your path and you are okay. Maybe sometimes you do something which is very completely different on the other side, on the wrong side. Like the outskirts of Bucharest, everything is tough and cold, and especially when it's still the winter. I like that environment for the characters, because it's a fight between them, but meanwhile there are some feelings inside. And I like when they keep their feelings, but there is a certain connection between them. And I know that you are disappointed somehow when he brings her home, but it was about that. It was about that. I think it's a tough story to say. Yes, he's a father figure, and then she needs him, and she comes to how you can deal with that. You know, he's close to 60. He's vulnerable too, somehow, no, as a male. That relation can exist in that moment. It's like a love affair somehow, but it's not a love affair, because he has the power. But in fact, for me, she was more powerful in that scene. I wanted that scene, that she controls the scene, but still he's guilty. So all these things made me to work on this movie. I feel strangely as kind of my festivals. I don't know how to explain, because here you can feel free to talk about your movie, and you all the time find a very nice person to share. Miro and Emma, they are so nice, and they are like a family, and I always feel good to be here. But meanwhile, the cinema is very well presented, very professional, because there are some festivals you go to the beach and you feel so well, but the cinema you feel it's not well treated. But they managed to do both, and it's a special festival. I think it's great.